This is Hal Jacobs. I'm the head golf professional at the Haven Country Club, and we're here on the first tee. And I'd like to discuss the three keys that I use to get off the first tee well. First, I tee the ball 3/4 above the top of the driver. And second, I use good timing. I like my backswing to be twice as long as my downswing, so I think of a 1-2-1 rhythm. And third, you gotta breathe. I hope you enjoyed these tips and your game gets better the next time you go out and play.